Hello everyone, this is Hiramania. Welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest VIII, Journey of the Cursed King, for the 3DS. Previously, the party defeated the fourth boss in Memories Lane, Don Molin Memoriam. Then they did a little more hunting on Hellwind Hill. Now they'll be heading back to Memories Lane for the next boss. Let's see. Let's get set up here. You'll be defending. You may be defending Angelo. Catholican ring. Should not have switched that. All right. Now back to Marta's cottage, and from there to Memories Lane. Into Memories Lane. Past Geezer. Past the tortured soul. Past the trap box. Already healed up. Past Don Mole. All right. And there's the Argon Lizard in Memoriam. The big irritation with this one is Warcry. Use defending champion. Time for you to defend with defending champion. Hang in there, Morrie. Yes, intimidating scream. That could have been worse. Then Davilas can soon attack. Excellent, Jess. Not bad. That guy's brutal. Now then, enjoy Dragon Soul. Take that, Argon Lizard. So, Morrie and Jess are both ready to go. Provided we don't get Warcry. Ooh, hang in there, Angelo. Good, Morrie. Swap you out for a moment, Angelo. Time to unleash Hand of God. You can do defending champion. And the almighty magic burst. Let him have it, Jessica. Get him, Morrie. And the Argon Lizard in Memoriam is defeated. So long, Lizzie. Jessica reaches level 76. She obtains 2 skill points. More into sex appeal for 76. And we got a Seed of Strength. Not bad at all. Congrats, Jessica. Level 76. Alrighty. Then we'll be going for some more hunting on Hallowend Hill. Might as well continue to the treasure room for these chests. One with a slime crown. And one with a mini medal. Not that we need them anymore. We have one on hand. For a total of 134. And a purple chest. With a seed of life. Let's see who's next. Captain Crow, huh? Catch you later, Captain Crow. Now off to Halloween Hill. Here once again. Oh, hello. Metal King Slime. Oh, nice try. Finish him, Red. So long, Metal King Slime. Yangus reaches level 84. He obtains 2 skill points. More on the sides, for a total of 50. And at 50, he becomes a junior reaper, and learns Grim Reaper. Angelo reaches level 80. He obtains 3 skill points. Okay, Angelo. More on the staves, for 96. So, Yangus and Angelo. Congrats, Yangus. Level 84. Now with Grim Reaper. And congrats, Angelo. Level 80. Another Metal King Slime. Come back here. Spazzing out. I think you were about to disappear. 2 Metal King Slimes. Get him, Red. Got one. So long, Metal King Slime. Red stole some gold. Davilas reaches level 81. He obtains 2 skill points. Okay. More into fisticuffs for 38. Red reaches level 80. She obtains 3 skill points. More into fisticuffs for 34. And at 33, she becomes a ruthless read and writer and learns thin air. Morrie reaches level 81. He obtains 2 skill points. Okay, Morrie. More into fisticuffs for 38. Congrats, Davilas. Level 81. Congrats, Red. Level 80. Now with thin air. Congrats, Morrie. Level 81. Another Metal King Slime. Trying to get away. But failing. 2 Metal King Slimes. Not bad. And it stays around. So long, Metal King Slime. Normal King Slime. Trying to get a piece of the action. She got 2. Get him, Davilas. So long, King Slimes. Hello, hello. Gotcha. Metal King Slime with Liquid Metal Slimes. Got the Metal King Slime. Now for the little guys. Well, we have a few left. And that's a wrap. Thank you, Red. Very nice. Davilas reaches level 82. He obtains 3 skill points. More into fisticuffs for 41. Yangus reaches level 85. He obtains 2 skill points. More into scythes for 52. Red reaches level 81. She obtains 3 skill points. More into fisticuffs for her for 37. Jessica reaches level 77. Getting decent HP increases now. She obtains 2 skill points. More into sex appeal for 78. And at 78, she becomes a gorgeous lady. And learns 1/8 chance of charming monsters. Angelo reaches level 81. He obtains 2 skill points. More into staves for 98. Alrighty. Congrats, Davilas. Level 82. Congrats, Yangus. Level 85. Congrats, Red. Level 81. Congrats, Jessica. Level 77. Now with 1/8 chance to charm monsters. Congrats, Angelo. Level 81. That chance to charm monsters can be helpful. Another Metal King Slime? Where do you think you're going? 2 Metal King Slimes. Ah, yes. Oh no! So long, Metal King Slime. Morrie reaches level 82. He obtains 2 skill points. More into fisticuffs for a total of 40. Congrats, Morrie. Level 82. Alright. Liquid Metal Slime. Yes, you got so far. 4 Liquid Metal Slimes. Get him, Red. Ah, well done. Got 3 of them. Not bad at all. Now off to rest and save. Good evening. Thank you, thank you. So next time we'll continue the grind over in Memories Lane. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.